I love humanity because I love human souls for what they are in their essence. Love, peace, happiness, and so on. It may be that we become distant from that essence, but it's there as a constant reminder of what we can be if we bring these qualities into our practical lives. In spite of the clouds of sorrow and confusion that surround us, the light of these deep qualities continues to peek out frequently from behind those clouds. This is real. The clouds are.